Welcome to a basic demonstration of how to use the KeepRite Refrigeration Energy Calculator. In this example, I will show you how to set the location and also select a condensing unit to view its energy usage. To begin, you will be prompted to choose the location in which the equipment will operate. First, select a country, then a state or province, and then choose the closest major city listed. You will then see that city's energy cost. This field can be edited if needed. Then click Continue. To add your first condensing unit, simply select Add Condensing Unit shown here in the upper left corner. Select a model type. Select an application, a compressor brand, a motor type, and lastly, a model number. Finish by clicking Add Condensing Unit. With the information you selected, our energy calculator will show you that condensing unit's estimated energy usage and operating costs based on the location you chose. You can then click the Edit button to make any adjustments, or the Trash button to remove that unit completely. And it's that simple. Thanks for watching. In our next video, I'll demonstrate how to add a second condensing unit and compare their energy usage.